resort. So yeah, but tomorrow we are going to snorkel, or we're going to meet some eagle. I don't know yet. Or do tomorrow, but we're leaving the resort tomorrow. So yeah, stay tuned. We're supposed to go somewhere to eat breakfast. Or pina coladas. So I got some shredded chicken and some bacon. I forget the name for these, but yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get myself some food.
We're going to find some pina coladas. Yeah, not alcoholic ones, obviously, but yeah, so let's do this. Yeah, by the way, guys, I cut the video short last night because I was really super tired. So, because of all that traveling we did. So, I'm sorry about that, but stay tuned for all our other cool videos. Alright guys, we are off to get tacos for lunch at this restaurant, and they wouldn't let us in there because we didn't have our shirts on, so we had to go all the way back up to our room. But I'm excited, these tacos look amazing, so yeah. Alright guys, here's the name of the taco place. We got AGA's Tacos and Tortillas. The food has arrived, I got a lamb taco. What'd you get, Mom?
I got fajita.
What'd you get, Dad?
Pork.
What are you doing? Lamb.
How was
your taco?
Great.
How about your taco, Dylan?
Good.
How about yours, Dad?
Awesome.
Guys, it's a peacock. Look at it. Swim. I got my goggles here. Yeah. The water is so blue, I can't get over there.
Downtown Cancun. So yeah, you
Alright guys, we're about to be walking under a tunnel right now. How are you feeling about this, mom?
Kind of freaked out a little bit.
Oh, geez, there's cars right there. Wow.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Has arrived. I got some pasta, chicken, eggplant, corn, and some Alfredo sauce. What'd you get, Olivia?
Just some rice, lentils,
carrots. Alright. Yeah. How is it?
Really good.
Alright, guys. So I found a Mirage van. News, the pool, it closes at 8, so I'm kind of bummed about that, but I'll be in there tomorrow, I hope. We are actually going to dessert, what's great, and we are going to sneak our way into some sort of Latin show, whatever that is. I don't know what that is, but I'm excited to find out what it is. Alright guys, so we are at the Latin show. We're just taking our seats. We got front row seats. This is awesome.
Señor.